Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no size 2, but I can shake it, shake it like I'm supposed to. 'Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys shakes, all the right junk in all the right places. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
It's choreographed by Gail Dawson. It is a 32 count 4-wall beginner level line dance with no tags and no restarts. I'm going to turn around and break down the dance section by section using steps and counts. We'll then practice the front wall all the way through with steps and counts, and then go around and do 4 walls of the dance so that you know how it flows, so you can hopefully dance this on a dance floor near you. So let's turn around and learn all about that bass. Section 1, your weight's going to start on your left foot. We're going to do a forward traveling half modified rumba box. So we're going to step our right foot to the right side. You're going to bring your left foot in and next to your right, taking weight onto your left foot. Step forward with your right and touch your left next to your right. You're now going to point your left toe to the left side, step your left next to your right, and we're going to do a hip roll, bringing your hips around from left around to the right. Let's try that with some counts. Weight is on your left. You're stepping to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 2, we're going to repeat that but travel backwards. So we're going to step our left foot to the left side. You're going to bring your right foot in and next to your left, taking weight onto your right foot. Step back with your left and touch your right next to your left. You're now going to point your right toe to the right side, step your left next to your right, and you can do a hip roll, bring your hips around from left to right, putting your weight onto your left foot. So let's try that with some counts. Doing your rumba to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 3, we're gonna do a grapevine to the right and the left. So you're gonna step your right foot to the right side, cross your left behind your right, right foot to the side, touch your left next to your right. We're now going to step our left foot to the left side, cross your right behind your left, left foot to the side, and touch your right next to your left. Let's try that with some counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 4, in our final section of the dance, we're going to do toe struts forward. We're gonna take our right toe, touch it forward, drop your right heel, taking weight onto your right foot. You're now gonna touch your left toe forward, drop your left heel, taking weight onto your left foot. We're now going to do 2 1/8 pivots with hip rolls. So we're gonna step our right foot slightly forward and you're gonna rotate your hips counterclockwise from left to right, bringing it around, putting your weight onto your right foot, and then recover back onto your left. You'll be facing about 10-30 or that forward diagonal. We're now gonna repeat that, slightly stepping that right foot forward. You're gonna rotate your hips from left to right, putting weight onto your right foot, and then recover onto your left to face 9 o'clock, and that is the end of the dance. So let's try that with some counts. You're doing your toe struts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you can make those hip rolls as big and as sassy as you would like and have fun with those portions. So now let's face the front. We're going to do it one time through with steps, one time through with counts. Weight is on your left foot. You're doing your rumba with the right. It's side together, forward, touch, point out, in and roll your hips. Left side together, left back and touch. Out, in, now roll your hips. Grapevine to the right, grapevine to the left. Right toe strut, left toe strut. Step eighth pivot, step eighth pivot with those hip rolls. Let's try it with some counts. Weight is on your left foot. You're doing your rumba. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is the whole dance. So now let's go around. We're going to do 4 walls of the dance. On the front and back walls, I'm going to do steps. Side walls, I'm going to do counts. Weight is on your left. You're starting with your rumba box. Side together, full or touch, point out, in and roll your hips. Side together, back, touch, point out, in and roll your hips. Grapevine to the right, grapevine to the left. Right toe strut, left toe strut. Hip roll eighth, hip roll eighth. Now your rumba. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side together, forward, touch, point out, in and roll your hips. Side together, back, touch, point out, in and roll your hips. Grapevine to the right, grapevine to the left. Right toe strut, left toe strut. Hip roll, pivot, rumba. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is the whole dance. So now that you've learned it with the tutorial, you can use the timestamp in the video description below to skip to the rear demo so that you can practice as much as you would like so that you can go out and rock this on a dance floor near you. I hope this helped you learn all about that bass. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks, guys. You know I'm all about that bass, about that bass. No trouble, I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. Bottom.
trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all